First, multiply like this. 10 multiplied by 1 is 10 minus 3 multiplied by 1 is 3. Here, 3 multiplied by 10, 30. 7, 30. Finish it because cannot be simplified.